In this video, I will show how to install JabBox on Ubuntu with Nginx Web Server and PostgreSQL as a database server. First of all, I will install the PostgreSQL by importing its repository on the OS. Repository detail available on the download section of the PostgreSQL website. Here I am going to install on Linux, so I will select operating system as Linux and distribution Ubuntu. Now I am going to update the package list. Now I will install PostgreSQL 12. PostgreSQL server has been installed. And its service in running status. Now I will install the JabBox. First of all, I will import the JabBox repository. Here I am installing the JabBox 5.0 LTS on Ubuntu 20 with PostgreSQL database and Nginx web server. Now I am going to install JabBox frontend, JabBox server and its agent. Now JabBox has been installed. Now I will create the database user and create database for the JabBox application. Now let's import the initial data and schema in the database JabBox. Now I will configure the password in the configuration file. You need to enter the database password for the JabBox user. For the sake of simplicity, I have shared the password for the database as Javix. Now I am going to configure the listening port and server name for the Nginx. Here I am setting server name as a localhost. In your case, you can put your machine local IP here or domain name. Now we need to set up the time zone in configuration file. Let's restart the services. Now I am going to check the service status. All the services are active and in running mode. Enable the service on startup so that it will be automatically started in case of the reboot. Now I will configure the Javix front end. Here I am going to put the database password as Javix. Here I am going to set the instance name as a demo. Default login name for the Javix is admin and password is Javix. Javix has been successfully installed. We can see the Javix server health using the dashboard. We just installed the Javix, so it will take some time to reflect the data. If you like this video, do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. You may also visit my blog. Thanks for watching the video.